flowers can brighten up any space in your home, but you don't always have access to flowers in your yard or even can really go out and buy them once a week. In this case, you want to look for some really nicely made faux flowers. Here is a silk hydrangea bundle, which can be used by themselves. They can be popped in a painted mason jar or even a clear vase. We love these hydrangeas. They look like the real deal. The color is has a good variation all through it. It provides some texture. Even comes in some different colors, but we love the hydrangeas because they look and feel real. Another option might be a potted plant. And in this case, this is a lavender. And again, looks like the real thing. This gives some height in a room, some pretty lavender color, a lot of texture, and it comes in big ones and small ones, and you can put these just about anywhere. It really doesn't matter the flower that you love and you love to have around you. Just look for some really nicely made plants that look real and try to not do the plastic. That's never good.